Fuck it, worth it. It's a melee weapon. Can't get up there. Is this something I can dislodge? No. Shit, dude. Oh, I dive in here. Fuck, dude. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off with this bullshit. Damn. Fuck you.
Fucker.
Scared the shit out of me. Assuming the goal is to get over there. How do we do that? Okay, let's see. All these back up there, let's go this way.
Get me the hell out of here.
Let's get the fuck out of here, dude. Where the fuck am I?
You are here. The hospital's there.
Oh my god.
Go through the park.
Go through the park, that's never a good idea. Let's just say we didn't. Find another way. That's a hung person. Ah, so we're about to go face up against the scars, I see. Hmm.
Oh!
Ellie, no.
Ah, fuck. So whenever I get impaled by an arrow, I have to pull it out. Yep.
Who the fuck?
Who the fuck are you people? Ow. Ow. What the fuck? When I dodge, I expect to be dodging. Ugh. I tried dodging so much right there, and it didn't do anything. Eat it, motherfucker. There are still enemies afoot. Still bad hombres afoot. They're using a bow and arrow. I can't. Oh, shit. Right there. There. You're okay, slowly get closer. No, fuck it. Is around. Oh, there they are. Just like couldn't even see him. I did it.
Must be the scars.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
I bet.
Hospital.
Fucking hell.
Better not have strung her up.
They better not have strung her up. Now where's that body I just killed? Where's that person I just killed? Fuck. Okay. Oh, there it is. There it is. Fucking hell. Write that down in my journal. Yeah, scars. Fuck these people. Stay focused. Yeah. Why is everyone an asshole? Like, honestly, why is every single fucking person an asshole?
To the hospital.
Nice. Okay, we were just over here.
Past that checkpoint gate.
Is that a better axe? It is a better axe. I'll take it. Ooh, ammo. I'll take it. So you just have to find a way around this point. Which I'm assuming I can just climb on top of this and go yup-de-dup-de-doo up there, right? The fucking bush freaked me the fuck out. I have to go through here. Oh, yeah, I go through here. Okay, got you. Trading card. Perfect. Doppelganger. Interesting. They're like completely neutral. Interesting. Let's see. What's in a deece? A nothing. Yes, rags. Nice. Oh, parts. What parts we got right now? Ah, we don't got that many. Okay. Nice. sure I'm fully loaded. Here. Ooh, that's a lot of pills. That is a lot of pills. Suicide, I'm assuming. To anyone who finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference center of Pike and Conventional, right across from the brew
that
pub.
Sucks.
Take her to the take this medicine to her. She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it. I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place, thinking I could be safe. Can't get any worse, right? Started feeling cold. Bad joke. Oh, I'm sorry. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should've grabbed some blood. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happily. They live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her it's a boy. Don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Poor guy. God, poor guy. Another health kit. Okay. Let's keep her going. More ammo.
I think I can fit.
Okay, I want to see what happens. If I just go like that.
Ben! It's an ambush! It came from over there!
Shit. Fuck. Fuck, okay, well, I'm just gonna let it happen. That was bad. That was bad. That was really bad.